Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Modded Survival. Hi, Olivia. How are you doing? Where am I going? I was just... Hi, Lance. You're 8? How old is Bob?
Could he, like, 58 or whatever?
Oh, yeah, I forget. Blade died. So many of our children died.
Look how big Bob is. Holy cow, he's, like, 11.
Can he have kids yet? Probably.
No, he's 11! Well, I guess kids these days can't have kids when they're 11.
Where did Chara go? That child, I am gonna... Oh, here you are. Go, Chara. Chara!
Chara, the trouble child.
Follow me, you idiot. What?
I can't find any steak.
Chara, get over here. I'm gonna spank you, you child. This child. We need, like, a timeout place. Like, to punish the terrible children. Okay, I need a fence. Can I have some fence? Is there some fence in here? Because I need to punish Chara.
Why make a fence? I need to expand these hallways and, like, make it an actual hallway. Like, a legitimate hallway. That's a hallway, you know?
A legitimate hallway that's a hallway.
I need the pizza.
Okay, here's enough birch fence.
How's Lily doing? Somewhere it is. Okay.
What now?
I'm not saying about Lily. Hold on.
Lily? Lily Evans?
Hold on.
I'm just gonna get around you, and then I'm gonna put you into this enclosure here. And you're now in timeout. Now think about what you did. You terrible child.
I don't know. Alright.
Okay.
Who
of them should we allow to move freely? Probably Bob. Bob, you can move freely, Bob. Bob and Zach. Zach has armor. He's fine. No, not follow me.
Give Bob, like, a diamond sword or something.
But I don't think he can use it. Oh, he's 12 now. He just turned 12.
I don't care. What are you doing? I don't know. What am I doing?
I want a new daddy.
Who said that?
Bob.
Oh, I'm not surprised.
Yeah, you can move freely.
You gotta make a room for Lily.
Oh, I'll just turn Blade's room.
Yeah, sure. How are we gonna do that? We need to improve the house because birch isn't the best building material in the world.
Well, I mean, we'll want to make it with birch.
Well, not 100% birch.
Let's have carpet. Like, let's have carpet first. Hey, Zach.
Yeah.
Bob. Do you not want to move around, Bob?
Stuff.
Okay, Olivia. Hi, Olivia. You're 4 still. How... Like, why do their ages stop at 4 and then, like, grow exponentially? Like, seriously, like, that's a legitimate question. Like, why does that happen?
Livia's 4, everyone else. Oh, they're all 4, okay.
Except for Trey, Zach,
hey, Lily's ready to grow up.
And Bob. Char is, like, in the timeout corner. They grow up so fast, what?
Oh, that's an achievement, okay. I don't have a home point. Wait. I don't have a home point. Sure thing, too. Hi, can you make
time
me
out
a
corner.
Yeah, Lily's ready to do. We like bigger rooms, because these aren't really the best rooms, either.
Look over here.
Another one, ready?
Look over here.
Nice. Oh, it's a girl. What do we name it this time?
Marjorie the second.
No! If it's the dead child, out of respect, we probably shouldn't name it one of those.
We should name it. What are those?
What? That'd be a fun idea. Let's name one like Hillary or something.
No. Wait, I had an idea for what I should name one. We already named one Bob. Let's name one Purple Shep. That's a boy.
It's not. How about Amelia?
Sure, why not?
Like, what was that one Amelia you like read when you were like 5? Like,
what?
Like the Amelia book where like she took everything literally or whatever.
What? I don't know.
I can't remember it. I was like in 3rd grade when I last heard about it.
Amelia something.
Yeah.
Something corny. It was something corny. I remember that.
I'll find it. Let me find it.
I'm making a new floor.
It's gonna bother me until I find it.
Same.
Not server auditor.
Okay, so, what should we do next?
Amelia! Nope. Alive.
Oh, do... Ow.
Amelia Bedelia, there you go.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Amelia Bedelia, there you
but
go.
But is that it? But, like, I was like, was that it? Or was that not it? Okay, we need some birch wood.
And then there's Amelia Earhart, too, but... I have 28 birch wood.
What are the... I was gonna EMC some.
Not close my game.
Hey.
Forgot I can't do Command Q or else I quit my game. I picked it up, guys.
You picked it up.
Is it possible to hack modded Minecraft?
Probably.
How many diamonds do we have? Just one? We should probably EMC one before I get rid of it.
I got exactly 2 more.
2 more what?
Birchwood.
Let me go get some granite.
I'm gonna turn some lapis lazuli into birchwood.
Let me get some sticks too.
All the birchwood.
Oh, the next one, we better name the next one Lindsay. Honestly.
Lindsay. Look at all the birchwood. The birchwood looks so satisfying.
Watch, like, as soon as I figure out a legitimate name, it's like the next 5 are like boys.
Wait, okay, let's think of a name for the next guy. If there is one.
Let me see if I can.
Come
back to my baby name thing.
Wait, no. If it's a guy, we'll name it Alex. If it's a girl, we'll name it Alex.
The heck?
Because you know Alex is gender neutral.
Oh, Alex. I thought you said Alice.
Alex.
Oliver. There you go. Done. You're welcome.
Bob. Zach. Okay.
Have we done Noah?
Oh, what? How did Chara get back in her? Oh, yeah. I didn't set her home point there. Follow me, you idiotic.
She got out of the timeout.
She teleported out of it.
That's not her, though.
Get in the timeout. Child.
What's the name of that cow lady from Undertale?
Toriel.
I thought that was Chara.
The goat?
Yeah, the goat cow thing.
No. Wait, the one I posted on Twitter?
Care about your Twitter. I'm talking about, like, the cow thing from SMB4.
Oh, yeah, the cow thing that, like, tried to be Mario's mom. That person?
I think so.
Oh, yeah, that was Toriel. But the thing I posted on Twitter, and you were like, Chara! You are disturbing child. Stop teleporting. Oh my god. Run, Chara, run. What? Oh my god, Chara is Slenderman. What? Okay, this is legitimately making me laugh, cringe, and be scared at the same time. Okay, get in there.
I found some redstone.
You. Child.
Looks like the copper orange stuff.
Follow me. Get in here. Okay.
Well, it's modded Minecraft, but not the mod that I'm used to playing.
Oh, yeah. What is the one you're used to playing?
Nice.
Okay, stay here. Do not follow me like a Slenderman. Okay, set your home here. Okay, now you're going to stay in the timeout corner.
So, like, fun game for you guys, right? I found this app. Well, not app. It's an iMessage game. We're like...
Yeah.
Basically, you can, like, play different games against your friends without even leaving the iMessage app. It's like...
Wow. Like, look at all the birchwood.
And then I'm like, there's only two possible people I could play that with. Either Joe, which who doesn't have an iPhone, tell him to get one, guys. Just tell him.
I will.
And better.
Eventually.
And then there's like, no one knows. I don't know why I said two, because I can't count. Yeah.
No one in the world can count. There's two kinds of people in this world. People who can count and people who care.
Hold on.
And I can't count, so I care. Oh my gosh, there's a guard. Oh my gosh, there's a slime. When is this house gonna stop adding new floors? Never. Wow, this is never gonna end. Ow, I fell downstairs. Well, I didn't take any damage. Why did I say ow? Because I'm stupid. That's why. Hello? Like, no, the Chara teleporting behind me. That was creepy. That was like Slenderman Chara. But like, where are you going? And then, like, as soon as I don't see Chara anymore... She just teleports behind me, and I'm like, okay, that's creepy. Imagine I just, like, give Chara her own house. Okay, this is amazing. Hello?
I need like a keybind for like my F5 to...
Hello, Jade the Guard. Are you a girl or are you a guy? Is this thing a girl or a guy? Thank you for killing that thing for me.
What is this? I've heard it before. I mean, master of ties, okay.
Okay, so if we can, we'll spawn in engagement rings, right? Why did you teleport inside? Look at this. Come look at this.
I can't. I'm nowhere near you.
I'm in the house. I'm in the house with all the condensers.
I'm in the cave mining for granite.
Okay, I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. Boop. There we go. He was inside of the chest. Hey, buddy. Buddy. Well, he. I just assumed his gender. Or, I just assumed it's gender. I keep assuming things genders.
Stop doing that.
You can move freely, I guess. What are you doing? Aww. You're cute. Just stay in one place, please. Stay in one place. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna put you in this corner and set your home. Hey. Get over here.
Wait, I have an alchemical chest,
And I want to set your home! There we go. Okay.
My home point is invalid? What? just got that message.
Oh my gosh, all the burning mobs. All the burning mobs.
Chara just told me that her poison balance, so, and I'm in a cave. So.
Oh, I guess you were under her.
My home point is invalid, she says again. My home point is invalid, she says again. Gonna fix that.
But she doesn't have a home point, so she's just gonna stay there. She's stuck in a fence, so it doesn't matter.
That's why her home point is invalid!
Well, it shouldn't be, but whatever. Bob. Hi, Bob. How old are you? You're 13. You can get married. It's not the United States or anything. You can get married. Can you get married? I'm gonna look this up right now.
The room for,
okay, I think it'll change something when it's an adult. So, Bob can't get married yet. Wait, I don't know if that guard is a guy or a girl, though.
What's your name? What's its name?
Did you just assume it's Jen? Okay. Hi, Bob. How old are you? You're 13.
Where's Amelia's room?
Where's Lily? Hi, Lily. Why do you have red eyes? That is disturbing. Hi, Olivia. How old are you?
Where's what's your name's room? Jade? Jade? Oh, yeah, Jade is confusing. Okay, hi, Jade.
What? Zach? What? Zach was over here.
Here. Amelia. Now, right here.
We have so many girls.
Here, let's have another one. Ready?
We'll be like Carlo Gesualdo. hold on. I want to hold the baby.
It's a boy, you can.
Dang it!
It's another girl!
Name it what? Whatever. What were you gonna say? You were gonna name something?
Lindsay.
Wait.
Next time I'll definitely let you hold her.
Are only the boys aging? Are only the boys aging? I wanna check this. Amelia's 4, that makes sense. But,
Olivia's 4. Sophia's 4.
Trey is 5. Lance is 10. Chara. Chara?
Your theory might be correct.
Chara is 8. No, Chara is aging. Bob is
Bob's 13.
Bob is the oldest. Well, I mean, we had two children before. We had two children before him, but they died. Nice. Rest in peace, Marjorie and Emma. Okay,
why so many birch planks? Where's her diamond? Oh, do I have it? I do, alright.
You do have it, probably.
I have the only diamond. Watch out.
What is that item you're holding in your hand?
The alchemical bag.
Okay, I'm gonna expand this house over here to make it bigger. I think I'm gonna let Zach and Bob.
We just got 13 diamonds from
I'm gonna let Zach and Bob mine. Have their own house. And this house over here. I'm expanding this house.
Do you still have dishing to use on Saturday?
Yes, lol. But you probably shouldn't talk about so personal stuff in a recording.
It's not personal.
Well, yeah. Ditching. Why do you call it that even?
That's exactly what it is.
It actually isn't. It's kind of martial art, but whatever.
Don't you need to be like have muscles to do that kind of stuff?
Actually, not really. You don't really have to be that strong to do this kind of martial art.
To make the ceiling not too high. That came out the way it didn't want that to happen. I wanted to be higher, but not 2 blocks high. I'm trying to say.
Oh, okay. Wait, I do have an axe. But can you work on the ceiling? There's plenty of birch wood in the alchemical chest. In the condenser, I mean.
I need to ask you a question. Futurama.
To your face.
I can actually make a diamond axe. We have so much diamond now.
Well.
14 diamonds right now. Until we get full enchanted OP diamond tools, we're gonna keep working diamonds, and then we're gonna get the... Actually, we don't need to enchant it as we get if we get the red morning star, I think.
You red like, what
win
now?
The game pretty much. The red morning star. It's 7,053,312 EMC.
Wow.
And we currently have like
not that much.
1,500, yeah.
Okay, I'm legit looking
okay,
for this.
Okay, we need a lot of matter, yikes.
Amethyst
okay,
sword. What's an... How do you get an amethyst sword?
Let's get rid of this here. Did this door forget how to door?
I think that door forgot how to door.
So let's kind of go ahead and...
Yeah, kind of renovate this a little bit.
I'm gonna make this hallway not too wide.
Yeah, you know,
like,
you...
work on this. Cause this is
yeah,
the,
no,
this
no.
Is
work
the
on the hallway and I'll work on the house.
I'm gonna make it more straighter, you know? Hey, not like you're straight.
Excuse me, I'm totally straight.
You're as straight as a circle.
What?
Just like Edwin, oh!
No, if you jump from his ego to his GPA, you would die.
I can't remember. I don't know where Edwin went. He just kind of disappeared. Like, Bob.
Like,
I actually know where Bob went, but...
Not to the school you went to? He didn't go to
the school...
I don't
know where Edwin went, actually. I think he just died somewhere.
He just died somewhere.
What is... Boy! Look, I found Zach. He's just kind of chilling outside.
Hi, Zach. He'll go back to his home point. He'll be fine.
Follow me. Let me just throw you in a on an alpha cliff or something.
What? Why are you gonna throw Zach off a cliff? You're a terrible mother.
I'm not talking about in game.
Oh yeah. Oh okay. Okay, that's fine. Wait, what? Hi, Zach.
You
left again.
Zach.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm gonna kill this guy now.
No, don't kill him. He's fine. No, what are you doing?
Oh, he's almost dead. I don't care. He doesn't attack me, even if he's almost dead.
He's a sensitive personality, just like me.
No. Okay.
I'm doing just fine. I hit my toe when I woke up, though.
Good.
He has no care that you just stabbed him and like took away half his life, and he's just like, oh, I just stubbed my toe when I woke up. I'm fine though.
I'm just gonna put him in this hole.
You better
hole.
Not be killing him or I will kill you.
I'm not killing him. I'm putting him in a hole.
It's the same thing! Where's the other guy you hit in the hole?
He died, remember? Stop.
You can kill me like 2 hits. Why are you doing this?
Okay. Now let's actually get back to the house.
Let's stop and...
Let's bob it. Instead of bop it, bob it.
Let me get some energy collectors here.
Okay, yeah, this is where Bob and Zach's house start.
I need some glass. We need a lot of diamonds, okay?
Yes, I'm aware.
I need an MK2. Oh, it's a dark matter.
Oh, no. I need to get more birch.
Okay, I'm gonna definitely get a dark matter because we have one.
Amelia,
let's go ahead.
Follow me. I'm gonna put you
glass.
In Bob and Zach's room.
I need a piece of glass in a furnace.
You're gonna have Bob and Zach's room. Amelia, get in the
glass.
Amelia, get in the room. Why do they think if you're 4 blocks away, you don't need to follow? They don't need to follow you anymore.
Do you not have any glowstone? We have 6. Okay, let me.
Someone just walked past.
How much burst do we actually need?
A lot.
Get what we need, because I'm about to EMC some...
No. Okay, set home. There's not wooden planks in the way. You can be there fine. Okay, set home. And stay here. Do not move. Okay, I'll let them wait. I want to check Bob's age. How old are you? No, Bob is 14. Zach is 10. They're old enough to have their own house. Especially since it's attached to ours. I just noticed we don't have a bed. Lol. Okay, I'm gonna get the birch wood I need. Where's the birch wood? Where'd the birch wood go?
It's in the chest!
Oh. Thank you. Thanks, fam. Okay. Now I'm gonna go work on this house. Just gonna build up the wall. Build a wall. Jump, 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 jump.
Haha, we have 69 EMC.
69. Okay, let's not do that. That's an offensive joke. Well, not offensive.
How is it offensive?
But sexual. It's a sexual joke.
They wouldn't have known about it if it weren't for you!
You! I'm actually gonna make a fence, like a deck, on the roof of this house.
Nadico.
Nadico. Nadico. Okay, I'm almost finished with the roof of this house.
That right is enough that I need, I guess.
Die, alright?
That's my joke, too.
I like how your voice just trails off.
We should probably get some stairs in the mine so you don't, like, waste our half our hunger on it.
I forget, is 1.11 released yet?
Snapshot chart.
I mean, like, the full version.
No.
Oh.
Not there yet.
That's what I
thought. Oh, we're not there yet! Whoa!
Are you dying?
Living on a prayer.
Okay.
No. And the head is less, okay. Die right it is.
Die, alright.
Kill yourself.
What?
Kill yourself.
No. I am an independent attack chopper. Khalil Morrison yourself.
My favorite part about life so far is that one time I was at a restaurant, right? And, like, I ate, like, breadsticks, that's all I ate, and then, like, I ordered a burger, but it wasn't what I expected, so I had to take it back and get another burger, and then I ate two bites out of the burger. Yep, there you go, that's it.
Lil.
I'll tell you more about it, Joe, because I don't know if you need to know. I bet you know about it, I think I told you.
Probably not. Okay, I'm making an impromptu stairway up here. Okay, there's gonna be a
biatch
fence.
Great wall, and Mexico is gonna pay for it. And the mobs are gonna pay for it.
Build a wall and the mobs are gonna pay for it.
Technically that's true, because we kill them, get their drops, turn it into the EMC, which turns into a plank to the wall. Wow. Did you pay for it, in a way? By dying!
By dying.
There.
I bet you, like, by dying. I had exactly enough fence. Lol. Look at this. Come look at this.
I am not dying right now. I am in fact living.
You are undying and not dying. You are undying and undying.
Can we get another energy clip?
Follow me over here. Don't kill the mob. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here, you stupid guard.
Not sure if bug in game or bug on my computer.
Okay, I close it off. Now this guard is in here. Okay, stay here.
Oh, I have skeletons. Oh yeah, Lily's like 13.6 minutes old. Not Lily. Lindsay, alright.
Oh, Bob is 15.
Almost 18. Hi, what's your name, the guard? We have so many kids! Where is Lindsay gonna go?
Lindsay?
Yeah.
I think I made a room.
Oh, she just ran away. Oh, wow.
No, wait. Lily? Oh, here's Lindsay. Okay,
get her some new clothes.
I'm gonna make. Is Lily in here? I'll make this also Lindsay's room. Okay. We have so many kids.
You don't have enough. Right?
Okay, put Lindsay in there. I like how the guard is.
Come here. Tell me which is the best one. That looks pretty good. I like this.
Oh, that looks great, yeah.
Awesome.
Hey, Kayla. Oh, it's daytime now. Alright, I'm gonna end off this episode here, guys. Thanks for watching.